The right lobe has several nodules. The largest lesion has both echogenic lines and granules. These figures are presentations of connective tissue. A minimally hypochoic nodule occupies great part of the left lobe. Although the largest diameter of the nodule exceeded 45 mm, the nodule caused only minimal enlargement of the lobe. The synchronous presence of echogenic intranodular lines and granules correspond to fibrotic changes.